Hey guys, I'm back and I'm going to be showing you how to craft a lead. And that's all I'm showing you guys how to do. Normally I do two things, but today I'm just doing one. And I haven't done the crafting tutorial in a big long time. It's been about a month. So without further ado, let's get on with it. So first, to craft the lead, you're going to need four strings, which you can get from killing spiders, and a slime ball, which you get from killing slimes. So then to craft the lead, you can put in the string and the slime ball, just like this. So one in the bottom corner, and a slime ball in the center, then three up towards the top corner. You can also turn it, and that'll work too. I think, no. It just needs to be like that. Or the other way. You get what I'm saying? And it gives you two leads. On leads, you can, most people use them for horses. You can use them for anything. Work on mushrooms and on horses. You can take them wherever you want. So that's really it, guys. If this helped you in any way, please like and subscribe. And I'll bring you more tutorials and crafting recipes. Also, gaming videos like Missile and Hunger Games and Parkour. So see ya.